Hey, I'm Grump. I'm not so Grump. And we're the Game Grumps.
We're here in Skyblazer land.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Are you ready to play third grade?
Young Tortoise, descendant of the mythical Pantheon. You will soon be a faithful servant to my master.
And my master is my dick.
Okay,
you're fighting.
No.
Okay. Well.
I guess I'm supposed to die.
You blew it.
Like, come on, it didn't even give me a chance.
This young cur
was hardly worth my effort. Now
later.
I'm gonna
He's just flapping his wings at normal speed. The wings aren't the thing that make me fly. I can just go. Oh. All right. Yeah, I can just punch the fire and it dies. That's fine.
Dude, you've never punched fire before?
Oh, you have?
Oh. If you've punched fire at home, please like, comment, and subscribe with your good hand.
Yeah. Nice one.
Yeah.
You got me there.
Yeah.
Man. Who?
I like that little Ninja Gaiden thing you got going on where you can
like
grab
this?
Walls. Yeah.
Or it's just like,
shink.
I don't know. Should I?
How do I do this?
Should I?
Yeah. Oh, I'm scared. Back to the wall. Back to the wall. Yeah. Wee. Oh, yeah.
He so has a wee about him.
Yeah. The movement in this game is really fun.
Isn't it weird how, like, he was kind of damned to be, like, a Skyblazer because his name was Sky?
Yeah. Tough break.
Yeah.
Tough break, kid.
Or it's just like, your name's Sky, and he's like, oh, that means I'm gonna have to fight some evil in the sky, right?
Yeah, like, his high school guidance counselor is like, tell me, Sky, do you blaze?
He's like, come on, man.
I don't...
Narc!
Yeah. Narc. I didn't even think of blazing in that respect.
Hey, yo, Sky, you blaze? Yeah, of course he does, man. Look at his hair!
Oh, God.
I love
that
it.
That is my life.
That's your life. Oh, people think you do drugs because of your hair?
Yeah.
Yeah, people, same here.
Fucking police.
Oh, yeah.
They'll pull me over just because I look like a pothead.
Yeah, it's true.
And
you
like,
don't smoke.
No.
You've never smoked, have
no.
you? Yeah.
I never will.
Yeah.
So it's like... And you can't, like, say it because they're not going to say it, you know?
Right.
It's just clear that's why they pulled you over.
Absolutely.
I was driving, like, a really shitty Buick at the time and, like...
Yeah, I know. Well, I mean, cops... They profile, man. That's what they have to do, I guess.
Come on, man. White person profiling?
I know.
Really? Give me a break.
What are we white for?
Gotta climb a little bit of that Tower of Terrorlisk.
Oh. Blob.
Blob.
Would you like an eyeball?
Blah.
Would you like an eyeball? How about an eyeball?
Oh, come on!
Good. You wanted that last one, I said.
I'm glad you enjoyed that eyeball.
Yeah.
It was so good, it was to die for.
I'll continue to make more eyeballs. Right. Here's an eyeball.
No.
Want an eyeball?
No.
Here's an eyeball.
No.
Have an eyeball.
No.
Have another eyeball.
No.
Do you like eyeballs?
Ugh.
What are you feeling about eyeballs?
Stop.
I'm unclear on your thing.
Yeah.
Eyeball?
Yeah.
Ow! After everything I gave you.
What's the deal? Come on! That came out of nowhere!
Ow! Front kick right in my eyeball.
But it was not. It was not all how I thought it would go.
Oh, yeah, dude. Man, you were fucking in the zone on that
one. Man, I was blazing through the sky there.
Were you blazing through the sky or this guy?
I
was blazing through this guy over here.
Hey, you know.
I was listening to that Jimi Hendrix song, Excuse Me While I Kiss This Guy.
I'm not gay or anything. I mean,
it's just a song.
I just thought it was,
it's just a very good song about kissing guys, which I do all the time.
If you don't try it, how do you know?
Hey, how do you know you're not gay if you don't do some gay stuff?
Yeah, really. And I enjoy it every time.
I love it.
Am I gay?
No. I just like sucking dick.
Ain't nothing wrong with that. I love pussy, too.
Next time on Game Grumps. Oh, wait.
Next time on Game Grumps, I'm going to beat this motherfucker.
You're going to fight this guy.
I can't
and
stop.
And maybe suck some dick.
One of the two. probably the left.
Okay, this is the one.
All right, this is the one. I think you're right about this one.
Yep. I just feel good. I feel like you've had your time. You've mastered it. You're in the groove now. Everyone's like, if he fucks this one up, then he's a real, just a real piece of dog shit.
He's a real shit sucker. So I mean, no pressure.
Cool.
Cool.
Every time you hit him, like, cool. Guess that's cool. All
right.
Nice.
Yeah. So I think I can punch him still.
Cool. Oh, love it when you do that. It's the best.
One of my favorite things, honestly. Like, really honestly.
Oh, man. I think this is it.
He's not even going up on the ceiling.
Use your magic. Right. Stay safe. Yeah.
Fuck you and your giant fucking mosaic-ass pixels.
Oh, my God. You're right.
Dude's a bullshit. You can't even draw a new sprite for him when he grows. That's how worthless he is. Oh, I get heal power.
Nice.
That's really useful.
That is useful, because you've been dying this entire time.
Wow, really?
Sorry.
It's totally cool.
I got the look from Aaron for the people at home that just seemed to say,
my Kruber.
My Kruber. Pretty good, Sky Whelp.
I'm much better than good, old fuck.
It is the blood here.
That's what he said.
Are they having a sass off right now?
Yeah. Mm-mm, not so fast.
That would be good if you weren't so bad.
I'm not bad.
Okay. Mm, that's fine. Says the bad guy. It's puppets fighting each other to the death.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
It's super awesome.
I'm down with puppets.
But the main evil puppet looks like that guy you just kicked.
The little Yeti?
This guy.
Yeah.
Well, he's more of a gorilla, but...
I don't know what to do with my life.
Why am I...
My sister's always calling me up, and,
my
she's
wife.
Always hammering.
Yeah, nag, nag. Ah!
I wish someone would just come here and end it all for me. I retired! Take it back!
Yeah.
Darn it! I was speaking figuratively and out of aggression.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh dear.
And okay. It's slippery, too, so fucking Ganesha could fall on me at any second.
Oh, good. No.
Oh, it, like, auto-ducks me. That's nice.
That's pleasant. Watch out for the blobs. Oh, sure, the jizz blobs go completely unharmed.
Because they're fucking jizz blobs.
That's a good point. Jizz blobs are very malleable.
That really is the only situation in which one of these things makes sense.
You gotta grab onto the other. Yeah, you did it. You figured it out with your big brain.
I got a big brain.
Jizz blabs.
Do I really have a
Look
big brain?
Look out for the blabs.
I'm sorry?
Do I really have a big brain?
You do.
Tell me you're not lying.
No, I can't lie. It's right there in your big fat head.
Well, I'm a cheetah.
Oh, God, no!
Whoa!
Oh, my
Jesus. Oh, I get you. It's like a fucking Japanese game show. You gotta jump through the little hole. Whee! And then woo!
I wouldn't have even fucking figured that shit out. Ow! Right in the face.
Real mature, man.
Ow! Yeah, he's got that look on his face, like, after you hit him, like, ah!
Bullshit.
My tiny head inside my main head is gonna be pissed.
We don't talk much, and I don't know what terms we're on at the moment. Whoa, he's going faster now.
Yeah, whoa. My brain head is pissed.
Oh, I can, like, hit him a couple times.
Oh, nice. Yeah, get those in there. Kick his ass, sea bass!
Kick his forehead,
yeah.
Seymour.
Oh, no.
Lead.
Woo!
Seymour butts.
Whoa, damn. Shit's getting very intense.
Oh, now I gotta hit him in the nose, I guess.
Oh, shit.
Whoa!
Oh, okay! Eyes, maybe?
Oh, eyes. Yeah,
oh, yeah, his little inside head is dead now.
Oh, gross.
Ew.
Oh, he's still kicking, too. He's like, oh, I'm gonna get you, even though I can only see you in normalscopy.
Yeah, it's normalscopy.
Or monoscopy, I guess it would be called.
It's monoscopy.
Because stereo implies two, yeah?
Oh, yeah, it does. So, well said. Ew!
Monaural.
It's funny how, yeah, bad guys in NES or SNES games always fucking explode. They're like, ow, my eye! Ow, my brain! Ow, my other eye! Explosion!
Bicycle hat. Better bleed. Oh, sorry.
We hear.
I ran out of breath.
Yeah, whenever we hear a beat that would like work with drum and bass, it's hard for Aaron and I not to. Yeah, and I just love. I love doing like the fucking random like rave voice that just repeats words that make no sense over and over over the beat. Like, do the beat.
Kitten mittens.
Like, yeah, that's the best. It's my favorite.
Kitten mittens. Yeah, you have to have like a slight like fucking whatever Eastern European accent too.
Kitten mittens. Let's go potty. Have to who fine.
You're like, what?
Potty begin now. Dance banana. Dance banana.
I'm done. Is this a portal? Did I just go through some portal?
What happened?
I just went through some kind of portal. This spiky fish that's just minding his own business, yeah. Like, I really got no qualms with this guy.
Yeah, like, he's just like, my tail disappears sometimes. Whatever. It happens.
Whatever. Doesn't that happen to you?
No.
Yeah, he's just following me, too. He's like, well, good luck on your adventure, yeah. Dude.
I'll see you later.
Sorry if I spiked you or anything. Yeah. Not my fault. More like my mom's fault, am I right?
Mitch.
She gave birth to me.
Aww.
Hey, how's it going again?
Hey!
I thought you were going. Oh, well, I guess I'll see you later.
Bubble Dragon's like, oh, you again.
Everyone's just confused as hell as to, like, why you would fucking...
What is your deal?
I'm used to these hero types just kind of going through.
It's obvious that he's not a wave blazer.
Oh, man. All right, get the gems. Fuck you, Cannon Turtle.
Yeah, Jesus. I know. I'm so tired of your fucking shit. Specifically dealing with cannons and or turtles.
How do I... Alright. What is that changing? What am I even changing?
There's gotta be like a puzzle of some kind, right?
There is, but I don't know. I guess I'll just go this way. Hope for the best.
Hey! You again!
Long time no see, man!
See you later. Okay.
No worries, man. I'm not in a hurry.
Yeah. Hey! Oh, man! Okay. I'll call ya!
Wait, I don't have your name! I guess I do have to activate this one.
Oh my god, dude!
I just have to, you know, so I guess I'll talk to you,
Yeah, I totally got your email, dude. Just email me, man.
So, all right.
Cool.
I guess I'll.
I'll see you around, man. Like, okay.
All right. Hey. Oh, I gotta go. So yeah. I didn't notice you were here. Oh fuck.
Oh god.
Sorry about that. My spikes are often volatile.
All of my friends die.
Well, that's where I came from, but I can get juice again.
Yay.
Alright.
Cool.
All of my friends die, including you! Sorry!
Just now!
Oh, man. Thanks for the goop when I didn't need it.
Yeah, right?
Real mature.
There you go. Real mature. Nice, dick.
Take it. Take it. Oh, I want to get that goo again.
I always, you know, I said this about the other game with the kid.
Heart of Darkness?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But, like...
We played Heart of Darkness, but decided not to do it
Game Grumps. We'll do it eventually.
We might, yeah.
Just, like, the voice actors for these people, like, what are they doing? Who were they? That was some guy. That was some guy that's probably still alive.
Yeah, sure, he's kicking around. He's probably got kids.
So what's he doing? What's he up to?
Yeah, I don't know.
Is he still blazing?
I wonder, do people ever recognize him in the grocery store? Like he accidentally, like, pricks himself on, a particularly prickly pineapple, and he's like, ah! And, like, 10 heads turn around and be like, oh, Skyblazer!
I remember Skyblazer!
And the guy's like, I'm sorry, I'm not signing autographs today.
Yeah. I just signed, like, 5 today. I'm spent, dude.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Is that, serious? All right.
All right, I'll sign 1, but it's $50.
All right. I got this.
Yay! I got it! You had, your chest puffed out to, maximum,
Aha!
As you sailed into the abyss.
Fucking love this, silly silver man face.
Meh!
Oh, it hurt me.
I'll hurt you, see? I got spikies.
I don't think we ever, said anything about this, lazy-ass crocodile who's just like...
Fire. up or down, I got it covered. My brother doesn't find out about this. Gotta be so embarrassed.
Ugh. Hey, Tyler! Is this your new job?
Fuck. Yeah.
It's just for the summer.
I just gotta pay for a skateboard.
Yeah. Breathing fire in the Skyblazer game is the equivalent for these guys as, a lifeguarding position at the local pool.
Hey, man, my brother was a lifeguard.
And so was my sister, actually.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Is that why?
Do we come from a family of lifeguards? Ish.
Are you implying that our brother and our sisters are related, and therefore we are related?
Yep. Oh, yeah, we're not brothers. Sorry, I forgot.
Ah, shit.
We are blazing through the skies with the Skyblazers!
Yeah, we're fucking blazing skies, dude!
Yeah, take it, bell guy!
He's got, these two giant mallets, and he's just got, a shitload of bells, and he's just, sweating his ass off, fucking Basio, just like...
Have you ever heard Tubular Bells?
No.
That is one of the most... I think it's from the 70s. It's one of the most famous prog albums of all time. It's this dude who just played these fucking bells, and they're crazy. He spent most of his life working on this one album, and it's powerful shit. It's Damn. Super good. Yeah.
Tubular Bells.
Tubular Bells. I can't remember his name. But.
So he was using tubular unironically and literally.
Yes, exactly. It's funny, too, because I remember when my friend bought the album, it just said, this album is not subliminal on the back. And I think that's probably, a mistranslation from another language. But we were like, what the fuck does that mean? And so, when it came on, it was real quiet at first, and my friend was just like, kill your parents!
Nice one.
Yeah. Well done. Well done, Mike. You nailed that joke.
Steal all the money in the bank. Listen to rock music in order to rebel.
Oh.
Shit, I was gonna get the green goo, but I couldn't.
Oh, damn it.
The fucking turtle cannon got me before I could.
We've all been there.
Yeah.
We all have emotional turtle cannons that we have to deal with in our lives, man.
Oh, shit, dude. I didn't even think about that.
Yup. Yep.
Metaphors. I met a 4 the other day. He was like, man, I wish it was a 5.
Oh my god, dude, that is ridiculous. Welcome back to Home Fried Grits.
That's the what I'm cooking up today. What do you got on the side, my friend?
Hash browns!
Ooh, grits and hash browns are my favorite southern dishes. I think I'm gonna order 5.
I got some pancakes.
Pancakes.
I got some fucking buskets and grooves.
Buskets and grooves.
Oh, I would. All right, this time is for real.
This is for real, for real. No more breakfast. No more fucking around.
Yo, no more saying breakfast things with weird accents so it doesn't really sound like the word that it's supposed to be.
Yeah.
No more of that.
Like potato salad, for instance.
Potato salad.
Or, I don't know, rice.
You want some waffle?
Waffles.
What's the maple, sir?
A Belgian waffle.
Hey.
What? You don't like the Belgians?
I love the Belgians, but I don't like their waffles.
Oh.
I like good old-fashioned American waffles.
Yeah. Yeah. Get out of my life, Belgium. With your weird-named cities like Antwerp.
Antwerp?
Yeah, I've been to Antwerp,
really?
Belgium. Yeah, it's super cool, actually.
Fuck! Stupid purple dragon with his dumbass fucking little curly Q.
What a fucking Antwerp!
It's like, what are you? What are you? You're a jerk, asshole, Antwerp.
Oh no!
This part will forever remind me of Antwerp now.
Antwerp! Flying on the roads of
Fucking purple dragon trying to catch me, too.
That interrupted my song.
That's okay. Continue with it now.
Let me hear where they're going with the orchestration. Antwerp! Flying on the currents of your dreams! Antwerp!
Boom, boom, boom.
I got
a one-up and then I died.
All right.
How many more
times can I watch this?
You want to try? You want to try flop blazing through the sky?
It actually looks terribly hard.
It is.
Yeah.
It is 100% that. So fuck you.
Cool. Good right, times.
Here we go. I gained lightning strike.
Good for you.
Yeah.
That's how I make love.
Lightning strike?
Like a lightning strike.
Yeah.
It's shocking and over in milliseconds.
And it never strikes twice.
Yeah. Ah!
Well done.
See, I'm going to go into the caves of Lach.
You mean the caverns of
Shirol?
Shirol.
Shirol. It's the name of like a...
A pharmaceutical drug?
Yeah, Shirol.
Are you feeling sad? Try Shirol. Check with your doctor, as Shirol may cause fever, the common cold, sore throat, stuffy head, the condition known as hot dog fingers, male pregnancy.
The condition known as hot dog fingers.
I think that's from Saturday Night Live. I can't remember.
Oh my god.
Goodness.
I love it when it's like, this medication may cause symptoms that are way worse than what the original thing it was trying to cure is.
Or the symptoms that it's trying to cure. Like my friend was taking anxiety medication where one of the side effects was anxiety. It's like, oh good!
That makes perfect sense.
Awesome!
I'm down with this. Let's just give it a try. It's not like it's gonna be any worse.
It's not like I'm freaking out about it or anything.
All right. Welcome back to the black screen, where I have to continue.
Old man.
Good. You're ready. No hesitations then. Go die.
I hope you've enjoyed your stay here on Earth.
I hope you've enjoyed your penis and its girth.
And you, as you shuffle off this mortal coil. Ah, the weeping willow. Oh, hello again.
I have not mastered all four of the minor powers.
You're not allowed to go there yet.
I guess I gotta go to the
all right,
caverns.
The fucking caverns. Fine.
Actually, I think maybe. We'll see.
Yeah?
We'll see.
What could it be like that
you get
you bailed
one,
on earlier?
Yeah, the water level.
Yeah.
With the piranha.
The piranhas?
Yeah. It makes it sound like a. What is it? Naranja is orange in Spanish.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Taranha Naranha.
Do you know anyone who pronounces the silent R in February?
Like February?
February.
Yeah, when in the dictionary, it really is just February.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Interesting. Yeah, we have a lot of words like that. Like Wednesday? Definitely Wednesday.
Yeah, Wednesday.
Like, yeah.
All days and months, apparently.
Oh, yeah.
That have the weird fucking shit.
Is that because it comes from Latin?
Is that true?
I think it does.
Do the days come from Latin?
I believe they do. Or Greek? Are they the same thing?
Latin and Greek are not the same thing.
Just kidding.
By any stretch of the imagination, they are not the same.
Yeah. That's one of those things where even if you weren't kidding, you have to play it off. Like, I was just joking. Of course they're not the same.
Yeah.
Latin. Greek comes from Greece and Latin comes from Latvia. I know that.
Greek doesn't even sound like Latin. I mean...
Does it? No, of course it doesn't.
I mean, just the Greek word, gyro.
Of course I was kidding. Unless I wasn't. Was I?
And that's it. Okay.
All right.
I just got that just to waste it, so that's nice. And then get hurt.
So all in all, it's been a pretty good day.
Yeah, good day, good day. Productive. Got a lot of work done. I feel that we're making good headway today.
Yeah. What'd you do today? Oh, you know, got shot by some fireworms, fell into some lava. Not huge!
Went to Subway, got a good fucking turkey sandwich, and then got hit in the face with a magic ball from a magic man! So pretty good on all things concerned. Ugh, get out of here.
God, that is instant death,
fucking magic
huh?
balls, is it?
I guess it.
Oh, I start with 4 health and I die. Yeah.
Can you just kill that dude? Yeah. I think it might be
No,
pretty.
He just comes back.
Damn it. Nice. Yeah, I think that's the best way to do it, to just not let him get shots off. Oh, it's game trade.
Yeah.
Appear, you fuck.
I did the nasty.
Did you? I must have not been looking.
I wasn't mentally present for that.
I'm sorry, I checked out when you were doing the nasty.
Come on, man.
Respect the nasty, bruh.
What is that, some, like, terrible, like, mid-2000s, like, stoner movie?
Yeah.
Respect the nasty, bruh.
Would this creature be called a Belephus Nurdle?
A Belephus Nurdle?
Yeah, a bat elephant snake turtle.
Oh, okay. Yeah. He's an elephunk.
Yeah. He brings it.
He's an elephucket. Wings and a snake head, yeah. And he doesn't even have a body, he's just a head.
The Shrine of the Weeping, you know.
My god, I don't let you fall. Now you must take the final power, young man. You
His must fucking talking animation cracks me up. It really does.
But how do I defeat the great dragon?
Oh, that was the guy.
How do I defeat the great dragon?
That I cannot tell. You must take the intervention.
What do you mean is that you don't know?
Fuck you, what the fuck?
Yeah, well, I mean, I'm sorry. I thought I was the old man here.
I guess we can't all be young, precious warriors with that flowing hair. You dick! No, maybe I won't even show you the mystic pattern now.
I want to see that mystic pattern, all right? Okay, there it is. Triangle, square, yeah. Great. 2 Q-tips and a ball of rice.
I'm sorry. Have you noticed that?
It's just, she just looks around at the nearby people like,
I'm sorry, is anyone hearing this?
Wow, okay. Yeah.
Listen. Just memorize this mystic pattern of elf head, elf head, elf head, X, elf head, pancake, pancake, X, X, pancake, X, pancake, elf head.
Wait, hold on, I said it wrong.
Yeah.
Elf head, elf head, elf head.
Stupid.
But how do I, oh, I already said this.
Yeah.
What you mean is you don't know.
What?
I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry? You're gonna give me the same sass twice?
Good job, dickhole.
Yeah. Wow.
I gotta fight the Great Dragon in the Dragon Hill Forest.
More like Sky Bitch! Laser.
Wow, okay, cool. Yeah. Awesome.
Oh, that's fine. That's much better than... Oh, God!
Come on! Jesus, how am I even supposed to see that coming?
Oh, wow. These archers with terrible aim are a lot tougher in unison.
Yeah.
Like, just they will just saturate the air with poorly thrown arrows.
Our arrows will blot out sort of the sun, maybe. A little bit of the sun.
What will their arrows blot out? I can't tell you.
You mean you don't know?
Fuck you.
Wow.
Wow.
Okay.
All right.
I see. All right.
No, it's cool. Yeah. It's cool.
You can go ahead and be like that.
I love it when whelps talk shit.
Good one, dick.
Big words from a man slowly descending through a tree.
He just looks at the camera and like walks away.
What, you mean you don't know? Get out of here.
What are you doing in my basement? Get out of here.
I don't even...
Get out of here!
Why do I even try to help you? Yeah. You big piece of shit!
Yeah. I've got something to tell you! My Kruma!
Whoa, taking it back to 1990, dude.
Yeah, bro. Going way back.
Wait, I was just here.
Wait, was this game... This game came out when? 92?
Like, 94. I don't fucking know.
So My Kruba actually was from this same time frame.
Yeah, I guess so.
Wow. They could have partied.
Wow,
Mike,
dude.
And the Skyblazer could have totally been chilling this whole time.
Wow, that's amazing.
Oh,
is this just looping?
I feel
it's
like
it's just looping.
Oh, no.
Come on now.
You're wasting everybody's time.
I don't know. Oh, there it is.
It must be in the order that you go through the tree knots. Maybe?
I'm kind of thinking that might be just a stupid thing.
Oh, really?
That you're saying.
Okay. Well.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I thought I was helping you.
Okay, great.
No, I guess.
Well.
I guess I could just go because you obviously already know everything.
Wait. No, wait.
Don't be like that, old man.
Come on, man. Oh.
No, no. Maybe I don't need to spend the last 8 minutes of my life talking to you. I'm very old.
It's already been 4 minutes.
Yep.
Wait, is there something down here? Oh, it's... Come on, man. Fucking piranha plants and trees.
Yeah. You can't sink through the tree fast enough.
Yeah, there's the door. Oh, great. Oh, yeah, I just wiggly wah star blazered over there. Cool. All right. Up here. Go ahead and jump through the trees, and then I gotta go down.
Use your warrior power before you get up into the tree.
Yay. My Wario power?
Your warrior power, your warrior force.
Oh, that's right, I have warrior force. Which one is it? This one. Yeah! Oh!
Yeah.
I'm super gold.
See, that's much easier.
I look like I'm covered in pee-pee.
Well, look who's covered in pee.
Wouldn't have been covered in pee if you had my advice.
Yeah. I would have loved to tell you how to get rid of all that pee, but you obviously have all the answers, so I can just fuck off then.
Seriously, come on, how do I get all this pee off me?
No! You should know instinctively, because you're the smartest man alive!
Oh, wow! Good job!
Dick face.
Whoa, wrong technique, buddy boy.
Okay.
Lightning, good choice.
Looks like everyone has their shit together.
never would have thought of using that. Probably because I have a brain.
Probably because I'm not a douche who thinks I know everything.
Oops, did that come out?
Yeah. I wonder who I'm talking about. No one else here. Oh, man.
Hey.
Next time on Game Grumps.
Oh, wow, really?
Yeah,
already?
That was fast, right?
Holy shit.
Yeah, it's... Yay! Next time on Game Grumps, that death never happened. Probably.
And here I am.
Back at... Oh, God! Oh, man. I started the episode too excitedly, and I knocked some shit over.
Oh, come on, fucking curvy samurai.
Wow.
I made an ass of myself and you died, and we're only 13 seconds in. We are ahead of the curve on this game.
Yeah, Grumps. Seriously. You can just turn it off right now.
Yeah.
Please don't.
Please don't. Please don't.
Instead, please like comment, subscribe. Yeah. Alright.
Watch out for the smuts.
The fucking schmutz.
The schmutz.
Blah. I'm a schmutz monster.
Yay.
Come on.
Come on. I'm just trying to share the gift of schmutz.
Remember your tax investments.
Oh, no. It's good that even after you get squished, you still have the energy to twirl around a few times.
And go, ooh, ooh, ooh.
Yeah. That's a very Street Fighter kind of death sound, isn't
it? Yeah,
it
is. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Come on, schmutzy.
Come on, you schmutzy bastard.
Don't forget to shelter your money a little bit. Blah.
Listen. Bubbla.
Come on, come on! Oh, it's fucking bullshit, man.
Maybe you just can't blaze over
you
that.
You can't blaze over it.
Yeah.
In case you were unsure at home, you can't blaze
you
over
can't
it.
You can't blaze over it. A little helpful tip for you little blazers.
From you little blazers at home.
Yeah.
Put down your controller and realize you can't fucking blaze over that.
Yeah, some things you just can't... Some things in life you just can't blaze over.
Yeah.
I hate that that's the case.
Seriously.
I want to blaze over literally everything.
Sometimes you wish, you know, the world was different.
Yeah.
That God made us differently.
Yeah. Sometimes you wish you could just fucking be like, hey! I'm gonna blaze. And everyone would be cool with it, but no, they're like, fuck you!
Fuck you! You know what? Shut up! You want fucking cilantro on your Chicago dog? It's bullshit!
Yeah, yeah. Oh, do you want extra sour cream? Maybe you should suck it up!
Extra sour cream, huh? You're making me sour! Just asking for it!
That's my least favorite thing about eating at certain Mexican restaurants. Because I'm a man who enjoys his sour cream on his quesadillas, so we'll ask for a little bit extra, like, can I have a little extra sour cream? And they're like,
that'll be $45.
What? Oh my god, that's a lot of money.
They just charge you extra. What is happening?
I have this sneaking suspicion that a bowling ball is gonna fall down and chase me.
I don't think all is gonna be well when you walk past this thing.
Oh god!
Oh god!
How did this happen?
I can't believe it!
I want that health.
I hear you.
But I'm posing way too cool in midair.
You seeing this health? This fucking do anything for you?
You want to be drunk by me? You want to be inside this?
Whoa, nice save.
Actually,
good lord, this game is fucking... Oh, goodness.
Whoa, cool.
Nice animation.
All right. Wow, really cool. I think I have to get his... I think I have to get his little dragon jewel.
Hey.
He's like, dude!
Whoa!
Did you seriously just fuck with my dragon jewel?
Whoa! Did you interrupt my fucking cake fart into the sky?
Whoa.
Dude. Excuse
chill
me.
Chill out.
Hello?
Is this really all he is?
Yeah, I guess that's all he does.
Alright.
Fine. Cool with me.
Cool with me too.
Draggly.
Oh, come on, man. Oh, you fucking dragon jewel. Why is he holding it out so far anyway?
Yeah. It's like, don't hit this! Hey, what did I just say?
Whoa.
God.
And then he just like looks at you fucking like with a stink eye as he walks away.
Unbelievable. Jesus. Do you see that guy?
Yeah.
And then he just fucking goes behind me.
Yeah. I like that he doesn't shoot his fire if you get far enough away from him. It's like, well, fuck it.
Do you think at this point they were like running out of money and they were like, whatever, dragon that goes up shoots fire.
It's
cool.
Yeah, it definitely feels like Skyblazer did not have the budget for the lofty imagination and goals of the creators.
Doesn't it? I mean...
A little bit.
Yeah. And then there'll be this amazing dragon on a twisting tower. He holds a crystal ball, and if you hit him, he shoots fire at you.
So here's the dragon. Wow, that looks great!
Looks amazing!
How long is it gonna take to animate it?
Animate?
It's...
We already spent all $64 on this one picture.
Would you be mad if we said that it's on shelves already?
Yeah. Oh, Skyblazer's been out for 5 weeks.
Didn't you get the memo?
Yeah, sorry.
Oh, no, we didn't have enough money to print memos.
Yeah. On the plus side, it's the 168th most popular game out on SNES this week.
Yeah, so if you check the leaderboards that are visible only by mail order.
Yes.
And you get them in 6 to 8 weeks.
Yes.
It's on there.
It's super popular in...
It's exposure.
Yeah. It's a super popular game in Nigeria where we dumped all the unbought cartridges.
Welcome back to Vacation Grumps.
Oh.
We're taking a vacation with video games.
Where are we going?
We're going to the Shrine of Destiny.
I'm going to this side of the couch, which I always fucking sit on.
You've got it. There's no more I can do for you.
So, am I ready now to defeat Ashura?
I don't know. Maybe you should answer that question. Couldn't tell you, bitch. Well, aren't you the chatty Cathy with all the questions?
I don't know. Are you?
Fuck, man. Come on.
You are ready. Am I ready? Beats the fuck out of me!
I guess I am. I must. It's my destiny.
Right?
I believe you may be ready after all.
Then there's little cause to wait.
Oh, are we gonna beat this game?
And no turning back.
Yeah, I guess.
I love how finite it is.
Yeah.
Yes!
Do it. Don't turn back, you bitch. Seems weird, because you know the grounds, the ground is there at the beginning of the level. So pretty much, it's you against the cameraman to stay in his range of vision.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, man.
Fuck, man. It's hard to control. You have to, like, hit jump over and over to fly.
Oh, shit.
Let me see if I can pull this off. All right, here we go. Yeah,
now we're good.
But then you like, fall to gravity really quickly.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck! All right. I got this. I got this in the bag.
Looks like someone wasn't ready. Be gone.
Looks like you need to be gone.
Come on.
That was so funny with your hands like in the flying motion. Like,
Like fucking Wile E. Coyote.
Yeah, that's
ooh.
I'm a fucking phoenix!
Uh-oh. Is this it? Is this Ashura?
Holy shit. Whoa, oh, it's him again.
Yeah. Oh, God, is this gonna make us, like, fight every boss? Is that what we're doing here?
Bing! How did I hit him again?
You gotta take out the lamp.
I do?
Yeah. You should watch Game Grumps episodes after they come out. They really help you remember shit. It's true.
I got too much fucking video games to play. I can't watch myself play video games.
I know.
For the exact amount of time I've been playing them. Jesus, come on, get it together.
Yeah. Strange that you would have the lesser ego of the two of us. What with your name and all.
Alright, come on, give me those fucking fireballs. I love how the lamp is roaring.
Yeah. I hope y'all... What was the joke we made? Like, I hope your wish was for... 2 fireballs! That makes me laugh every time.
Or he's like, do you want it to be this big?
What's that you said? 2 fireballs? Your wish is granted.
I want a bigger penis.
If this is the face guy, I'm gonna be very pissed because that means we have to fight them all. Oh god.
Yeah, it's a boss rush.
It's fuck.
Wait, I have, like, the invincibility ability, though.
Oh, yeah, that'll
so
help.
So I can, yeah, that'll be cool. So, what's the dude I can...
Oh, oh God, here we go. All right, let's do it. Punch.
Oh, that's right, his eyeball shows up.
Yes.
Okay. Roly-poly eyeball.
How pissed would people be if, like, you fucking simultaneously forgot how to beat all of these guys? How do I,
Ah, shit.
Like, 12 episodes later.
Yeah, eat it. You like that? How do you like it when I hit you in the eye with fucking fingernails?
Yeah, yeah, you gonna get bigger? You gonna get bigger, bitch?
Yeah, yeah, you like that shit, don't you?
Oh yeah, you fucking like that? You like it when I hurt your eyeball?
Alright, this one you have to start going low.
Your ocular nerve, ooh, yeah. Fuck, come on.
You like it when I shoot that deep in your ocular cavity? Oh, fuck yeah.
Man. Makes me feel like a big man. What's it make you feel like?
Yeah. This music is terrible.
Do I have a face on my face?
Yeah, I'll get it for you. Shink!
Ow, 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 stop.
Maybe I needed that. Maybe I needed that.
You know what? Maybe I did. Maybe I did. Maybe I did. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know what's going on in my life anymore.
Yeah.
Things have been crazy in the house.
Do you know how hard it is to find a woman who looks like me? I just want to share myself with somebody.
Conversely, do you know how hard it is to find a woman who looks at me?
Yeah. I am very hideous. Oh, man. God, Lord, this guy takes a lot of shots.
Let's not fuck around. I mean, let's not joke ourselves here. I am, gosh darn, revolting to look at. Yeah. I make myself want to vomit.
Yeah. Gotta tell you, that huge open wound you made in my forehead, not helping matters. Thanks! Oh, good, I didn't want that eye anyway. Hey, ladies!
Ladies? Want a guy who can't see you in stereoscopy?
Ah! I can't believe this happened to me twice now!
You wouldn't think I'd be prepared for this!
Oh, goodness.
Who else would come and want to destroy my face?
Damn it, Skyblazer!
Come on!
Sure,
Boom! Phoenix!
Yeah, you really gotta take advantage of this time.
Okay,
it build on your previous thing? Because he doesn't have a shield anymore.
No, I had to take it away with the Phoenix.
Oh.
So he shoots his, like, fireballs. And I think that might give me magic back if I hit them.
Hey.
Oh, God, get away!
Where are you, dick? You unbelievable dick.
He doesn't shoot the fireballs until after he kills me. Until after I'm inside his body.
Wow. Want to choose another way to phrase that, maybe?
No, it's the truth. Okay, I can get him.
He doesn't shoot until I'm deep inside of him.
Deep inside his body. He grabs me with all four arms.
Oh, God.
In a loving, tender touch.
Holds me close.
Because he can hug me with two arms and jack me off with the other two.
Oh, my God.
Whoa, wait, hold on.
Whoa, hey, ho. Oh,
welcome back to Game Grumps.
Welcome back. Oh, did you say Gay Grumps?
Gay Grumps?
Welcome back to Gay Grumps.
Ooh, okay.
Punchies.
Ah! Come on! Oh!
You got the punchies. Oh, Skyblazer.
Dude's got a grin like no other.
Yeah, he's like, hello.
You think you can take me, but I don't think you can take me.
I don't think you can. Did you notice my face tusks? What do you think of them? Do they... turn you on? God damn it.
I was trying to think of the word arouse, but my brain wouldn't let it happen.
Do they turn you on? Do they make you feel like you've got a big pee-pee?
Do they make you want to jump onto my fist and run up it and kiss my face?
Do they make you feel like a real man? Because you're making me feel like that. If you're going that
Actually,
way.
You're making me feel like a natural woman. My horns!
Ouchies!
Oh, you're out of magic.
Darn it! That was hurting me! Oh, ow!
Okay, stop punching. Yeah, all right, chill out with punching.
You got crazy punch. There you go.
Oh, no, come on!
No, not the fist of judgment.
Oh my God! Come on! You motherfucker, demon
dude,
bitch, motherfucking gaggling!
You're getting this. This is now a fucking quest for glory. You know you can get one out of using the health. Oh, dude,
Okay. Yeah, I got the fucking rhythm! I got the rhythm, bitch! The rhythm of the night! Shit. He'll do this! Ha 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 ha!
Yeah.
Rhythm of the night! Ah, shit. Okay, go ahead and punch. See if I can give a shiz! I give a shiz! Hold on. See, check this out. Whoa!
Oh, yeah,
stay in there! Stay in there! Stay in there! Stay in there! Come on. Fucker, I'll kill you. I literally will kill you. Hold on.
There you go.
No. Just wait over.
Just wait over.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
I'm so happy for you right now, dude.
Holy crap. Where did he go? Do you see him?
But where did he
go? God, that guy's mouth moves no matter who is talking.
Heroes are not lost so easily.
I'm sure he is well. I'm sure he's just fucking off somewhere.
But I did not get a chance to reward him for his courage.
Oh, that's the girl.
Oh.
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 Yeah, yeah. Yeah, come on. Old man.
It is fine.
No, adventure. Fuck adventure and destiny. Yeah. I want a blowjob.
Just because you don't get poon doesn't mean I don't want poon.
This is bullshit.
I fly off as a bird anyway.
Caw! Caw! I'm a fucking bird.
Wow. Wow. That was a half-hour episode.
Wow.
God damn. We hope you enjoyed this super extra-long episode of Game Grumps. We were men on a mission. When I said, let's make this the finale at 11 minutes in, I didn't realize what we were in for. Holy crap. But I'm proud of you, Aaron. You did it.
That was one of my more satisfying gaming moments.
Yeah, for sure. For sure.
Man, I'm super happy we beat Skyblazer.
Me too. Me too. I'm super happy Skyblazer exists, because I didn't know about it until like 3 days ago.
Like, seriously? Right. Yeah. Fucking... And you get treated to this nice little fucking...
This little Mode 7?
Yeah, he's just flying over this nothing world.
Yeah, yeah. Ugh.
It's just green, gray, and blue.
Yeah.
Harumi Fujita?
You did all right, buddy.
Good. I think it's a girl.
Oh. You, and you, Farst Circle. You guys are the best.
Assistant Kaori Narusi. Kaori!
Yes?
Give me a fucking coffee. I'm making a game here. It's called Skyblazers.
Don't worry, I'll put you in the credits.
Okay, thank you.
Five people will know about you.
No. Hold on. Three people will know about you. Five people will play the game. Yeah. Three people will beat the game.
Yeah. Also, I am one of the three people.
I'm probably all three.
Yeah.
Well, now.
Yes.
Hundreds of thousands of people will know about.
Oh yeah.
Kaori's plate.
Thanks to you, Game Grumps fans, for being fans and being so awesome.
Being
and,
so lovely, you lovelies.
And sticking with us throughout this whole little adventure we went on.
Yeah.
It's very rare that there will be a game from, like, an old system that you've never heard of before, and it'll actually be cool. You know?
There are... Dude.
They're hidden gems.
They call them gems, bro.
Yeah.
That's why they get posted on Reddit all the time.
That's what it is.
Does anyone remember this little gem? You mean Super Mario 3? Yeah, I remember that little gem. Yeah.
No one's really heard of it.
Yeah. I mean, oh, it's shiny.
They made the wizard.
Whoa, Olaf Olafson.
And Lester Greenman.
Were they the weird guys in the office? Oh no, there's a whole American team.
Oh yeah, the localization team that's larger than the development team.
Yeah, always. Special thanks.
Hey, do you know what this word is? Nah.
Nope.
Ask Lester. Maybe we should hire somebody new.
Yeah. Olaf and Lester, why did we hire two Vikings to do this? Oh, man.
Ooh, do not know. Hiromi Watanabe.
Yoshikotonata.
Man, there's a lot of people that worked on this.
Wow. I mean, yes and no. Like, this is also, like, set up into scroll to the slowest possible way through credits.
Yeah.
Let's give people... 5 minutes of screen time, two at a time.
Well, usually teams like games like this were like 20 people max.
Yeah.
It seems like more than that.
Kazunori Yamiyuchi.
I guess there was a large credits, like a special thanks.
Yeah.
1994, there you go.
94, wow, more recent than I thought. I enjoyed the fuck out of this.
Me too, man.
Thanks, everybody. We're gonna continue to fly off into the distance forever.
Forever.
Goodbye, everybody.
Goodbye, Skyblazer.
We're going into heaven. Never mind. It just says the end. Bye.